the intentionality behind the operation Hope and Order is real. There's a hope that we can address these things in a way that help the individuals who need it, and at the same time, make sure and dictate that there's law and order in the city of Columbia so that we continue to flourish and grow as the capital city.